The VersaBracket 47 and 67 are convenient, low-cost options for mounting almost anything to exposed fastened roofs. You can mount light-duty projects such as solar PV arrays, or heavy-duty applications such as snow guards. And installation couldn't be easier. First off, you'll want to have the necessary tools on hand. We recommend a tape measure, string line, screw gun, and a rag to wipe away excess oil and debris. Next step is to determine the location of the supporting structure of the roof and where the first row of brackets will be placed. To help keep a straight line, you can place brackets at each end of the roof, then use a string line between them. Mount the remaining VersaBrackets along this line. Before attaching the brackets, remove any oils or dirt from the roof with a rag to guarantee a perfect seal. Peel back and remove the protective paper from the butyl sealant. Then apply to the surface of the roof in your desired location. Now secure the VersaBracket into the supporting structure of the roof through the pre-punched holes with the appropriate screws for your structure. The number and type of screws we recommend you use depends on your specific supporting structure. So check out our load test tables for the appropriate fasteners and quantity to be applied per bracket. When only two fasteners are used, orient them in the upslope two holes of the VersaBracket. You are now ready to install your desired ancillaries with the VersaBracket by way of a simple nut and bolt connection. Choose VersaBracket for a versatile bottom-fixed mounting solution for snow guards, solar panels, and more on trapezoidal exposed-fastened metal roofs. Whether you're interested in learning more or ready to buy, visit s-5.com or contact our technical support team and we'll help guide you to the right option.